What do we have here?
Cider. Strawberry and lime.
There's impression. Smells good.
Mm-hmm. Kind of unofficially sweet, though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. yeah. Let's try it. Tastes like soda.
Yeah.
All right. Bye. Are you okay?
Everything's so sad.
I'm fine.
NiCe,
it's just so sad.
I know this is your favorite question.
Are you crying?
Her dad just wants to care for her.
For the record,
we're watching a Korean drama. Her dad like cooked her stuff and she was too embarrassed. That's so sad. I'm fine.
We're fine.
Look at how
freshly
brushed her hair
I'm
is.
Super sweaty. This is actually all sweat.
It was so different. The hair like came out to here. Okay, she's gonna open her Jo Malone. First official perfume.
Mm, it smells so good.
Scratch and sniff, guys.
In case you didn't hear that joke from the last video.
So mean to me! She's gonna open a really stupid bottle.
If you guys couldn't see how NiCe looks, she looked like a seal. She did this. She doesn't usually make sound when she laughs, though. What is the scent inside the bag? That's the scent I want.
This is too floral, Grace.
I like it.
Oh, nope. I thought you didn't like floral.
No, I do like floral. NiCe does not like floral, everyone. If her future boyfriend is watching this, she only likes hot Cheeto scents. Ouch! Oh my god! Did you get that on camera? Stop!
Open it!
Please, patience. Jo Malone. $100.
She's lying, that's $200.
Oh my gosh, I think the one inside the bag is actually this one.
Yeah, that makes sense, Grace.
Okay, do you think they have the time to spray this? They're individual.
Oh, I just think.
Can I see spray it? A little? Oh, you can smell the cap. It smells similar, right?
Oh yeah, smell, guys. Oh, my thumb.
I'm gonna spray one.
Before she sleeps.
I always end up spraying my finger, though.
Oh.
Alright, a little anticlimactic there. Oh, I heard you're not supposed to dab it. You're supposed to wave it.
Well,
that girl said not to rub it in.
Mm.
I hope this lasts me 5 years. Thanks for tuning in.
Goodbye.
Bye.
What's up with her anyway?
Where?
No, it's underneath your hand now. It was on your foot.
I keep dropping it.
Look at how much we killed it.
No, this is mostly me.
Why? So to wash my body, NiCe boiled 3 pots of water and a
what's it called?
Oh, the kettle.
Water boiler. Oh yeah,
the kettle.
And then she threw it on me prison style.
I didn't.
With my hands on the wall. I was like, please, it's too hot. She goes, shut up. I'm just kidding. She just brought water over and I poured it on myself with a cup, which was great.
We had a good minute of laughing at each other for a minute.
Because we were bullying the water, but I had already taken off all my clothes. And I was like, okay, this was way too early. And it was like freezing. Yes.
Okay, we're gonna wash your hair now. Yeah. Salon style.
Mm-hmm. Get ready.
Okay. We need to back up more. Yeah. It's not that hot, okay? This is hot water. Not that bad, right?
Yeah.
It feels good?
Yeah, it does.
And then I kiss you.
You better not. This is super intimate. Boyle was right. Do you remember him saying that?
No. What?
You don't? He says it like several times, like 3 or 4 times.
I know, but it's like, he says it so much that I don't remember.
What?
That's
not making any sense.
It's like, I got used to it.
Oh, you're really going for it.
I want your head to be clean.
You put knives.
Shh. I don't know how much you do.
Yeah, can you add a lot? Because
oh, really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it just feels better, you know?
More does this feel good as like a massage?
Yeah, it does. Can you do this for 5 minutes?
I feel like a hair.
You should drop out of school and do this. Does it smell?
Oh, sorry.
I'll have to wash my face again.
No!
Actually, when you rinse my hair, can you just pour a little water on my face? No. Can you waterboard me? You put a towel on me. This is one of the times you're annoyed. This is a friendship level up. Because remember when we were sophomores and you brushed my teeth for me? This is the level up from brushing my teeth for me. The next thing you're gonna dress me.
Dress you?
Special treatment.
She was recording and I was like, do you need some more? She took off the camera because she didn't want to admit that she wanted more.
My hair doesn't feel that clean, you know, it's not the normal way I would wash it.
More shampoo or more rubby?
More rubby.
You rub it this long?
Yeah, that's why I'm in the shower so long.
I'm in the shower for like 30 minutes.
It's my healing time. I shower like super hot water and I listen to music.
Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
Going to Howth today. We're in Ireland right now. It is Sunday. I don't know. What's the date? October 20? Something like that.
Oh yeah, we leave on the 21st. 20th. Going to Howth.
Yeah, that's
it. I still have more hair, really.
That was NiCe's favorite of all we've seen in Europe so far.
very beautiful. Hopefully we can go back. Oh, okay, bye. I wouldn't want to be anybody else. Hey. You made me insecure. Told me I wasn't good enough. But who are you to judge when you're a diamond in the rough? I'm sure you got some things you'd like to change about yourself.
Talking about America, heading to the wishing well. We've reached our last resort. I turned to him, said, man, help me out. I fear I'm on an island in an ocean full of change. Can't bring myself to dive into an ocean full of change. Am I losing touch? Am I losing touch now? He said, why, what a terrible time to be alive if you're prone to overthinking it. Why, what a terrible time to be alive if you're prone to second guessing it. Hey, pretty smiling people, we're alright together, we're alright together. It in turns to dream about the lottery, what we might have done if we had entered and had won it. We're each convinced that nothing would have changed, but if this were the case, why is it a conversation anyway? Are we losing touch? love.